Well, let me tell you, I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, look!
It's going to be easy for you.
I'm borderline brain dead.
All right, the final battle.
Yes. The final battle. It's against the true king of
one. Exactly.
You play Demon's Souls, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know exactly. So, for you, the final boss battle is against the dragon, and then you're going to do anything?
Yeah.
I love that boss fight. It makes me feel so manly.
Let me check out the
Oh, yeah. I have a buddy who just played one of these.
So, yeah, most of us have played a good number of us. Continue to play with the, get out and play with the wider community. That's what we get to.
Yeah, so we've gone out to other, we've had other people come from outside of the city to us, and we've gone out and we've had people go and play with the other schools in the area.
It's
stay in touch with us.
Of course. I think the biggest issue I have with getting out on Sunday, unfortunately, is because I'm part-time, usually Sunday I have to go.
Yeah, so fun. And there are, I imagine that when it's nice out, there are, we'll probably be playing outdoors here.
I really appreciate that you're doing the outdoors. Hopefully I can get out more often.
It looks like he's almost ready for you.
So, I've been playing those games since I was 15. But I will say, Dark Souls I got into when Dark Souls 2 came out. So it's like there was a nice long gap there. But like Bloodborne, Dark Souls 2, Sekiro, like they were day one.
Sports!
And I've platinum these games.
Right on.
My gloves like damage the grip on
it might be very good too.
What?
That my glove grip destroyed the grip.
Oh really?
Yeah. Okay.
Should be fine. Hey, where's my stuff? Oh. But grab each try not to break the floor. Yeah, you should be fine. I've already shredded it for my own fault.
Okay.
Right? Because eventually that's going to wear out, and I'm going to like put it on like tennis grip tape. Okay. I will take every single modern game.
Thing that I did back in like grade school.
Your stuff's over here, right?
Yeah. Irish stick fighting.
Hey, it's a fun word. Why don't, like, we all get fun words. It's just arming sword. Ooh.
Well, I mean,
many more people didn't call it an arming sword. They called it a sword.
Yeah, well, that's even more.
Espada.
Yeah.
Okay, well,
what's up? Yeah, I mean, we use our Italian terms all the time.
I love how Italian and Spanish have no word for regular.